أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين وبعد would explain a hadith with سيدنا عمر رضي الله عنه نير بوتام وإن the second خليفة in Islam after Abu Bakr and he did among the 10 people who didn't tell this world before they die for seeing them enter the heaven. It's قال إسي سمعت رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول إنما الأعمال بالنيات وإنما لكل امرئ ما نوى فمن كانت هجرته إلى الله ورسوله فهجرته إلى الله ورسوله ومن كانت هجرته للدنيا يصيبها أو امرأة ينكحها فهجرته إلى ما هاجر إليه. Said if any who could mortal man they do the intention, any day for the mortal man with the intent, anybody before say migrate for sake of God and a messenger, sure he don't migrate for sake of God and a messenger. Anybody who migrate for sake of this world, or he migrate for a woman for me, he go marry them for hijratu ila mahajara ilay, that he don't do for them with he migrate for. Now the learned people then can explain what they mean by intention inside Islam. One, then can see na in the differentiate between the worship and normal works they would do we need to worship. Example, somebody he was normal was no more, or he was we na janaba. This na the intention can differentiate this one here, and also the intention I can differentiate back the type of worship when they come for come pray na compulsory prayer they pray or na nafila prayer they pray or. Na prayer, this prayer, na dhuhr prayer, you pray, or na asr prayer, you pray. The intention, I can differentiate this one. Then other people, them back in explain what they mean by intention. That the work way they do not for God, you do and for. They mean in ikhlas, sincere, for sin, for only God, you do so careful, or you do and for God, a mortal man, or you do and for mortal man no more. This back also, na the intention can differentiate this way also. We pray to God, let God make, if for say what they do, if for say, now for God. Why would they talk on intention? Because it's very important inside Islam. There are inside hadith for say, Yuhsharun nas ala niyatim, the day of judgment, then go gather the people with the intention. And there are inside other hadith back for say, Innama yubathu nas ala niyatim, then go wake the people of the day of judgment with na the intention them. Then at the way before say, he asked for men inside Islam. He say, one, scholar in the called Sufyan al-Thawri say ma alajtu shay'an ashaddu alayya min niyyati li'annaha tataqallab alayya. He say I know men or I know treat anything we act for me for that treat that in the or men that in the accept me intention because we think it change it turn. Then Matraf bin Abdullah inside further say he say salahul qalb bi salahul amal wa salahul amal bi salahul niyya. He say what may make somebody in art pure a good. Now we get good work, and waiting to make he get good work. Now we get good intention. They get Ibn Ajalan himself also say, "He say la yuslihu al-amal illa bi thalathin." He say, "Posting work, it no go be good except to treating them one at taqwa Allah. If we for say the God, work we they do now for God, one near to al-hasana, then he get good intention wal isaba. And waiting they do so the work we they do, he make sure say he match it with the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam he do. Then Fudail bin Ayyad. He say, innama yuridullah azza wa jal minka niyatuk. He say, you the mortal, na make you know for say what God wants from you, na you intention no more. Then, inside this ayah we candle, where God say, alladhi khalaqal mawta wal hayata liyabluwakum ayyukum ahsanu amala. Where candle, he say, where God say inside the Quran for say, it test mortal man, and it no make the death and the life, except for waiting for test in the mortal man, for test the mortal man for in good work. Fudel say what I mean by this is akhlasuhu wa aswabuhu na the way we before say he get good intention and at the same time match it to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam he do. فمن كان يرجو لقاء ربه فليعمل عملا صالحا ولا يشرك بعبادة ربي أحدا. Anybody before say get hope for making me to the Lord, make it try for making they do good work and make it not associate anybody inside that work day. Then inside the hadith, then further explain for say, ومن كانت هجرته للدنيا يصيبها أو امرأة ينكحها فهجرته إلى ما هاجر إليه. They say one man been there who na a villager. If you want to a woman for married, when you call Ummu Qais, again condition say, if you not migrate, you not go able to marry them. So this man being get for migrate can na Madina, He married the woman, so then they call her Muhajir Ummu Qais. Say, so you immigrate for the sake of Ummu Qais. Now you make immigrate for. Ibn Abbas say, where this ayah been condemned, إِذَا جَاءَكُمُ الْمُؤْمِنَاتُ مُهَاجِرَاتٍ فَامْتَحِنُوهُنَّ. The woman believer, they were they migrate from Makkah to Medina, the Prophet been they stop them, he'd ask them for make them swear to God, why make them migrate for? That let them swear, say they no migrate except the Prophet been they stop them and ask them why, what thing are the reason you make them migrate for? They go tell, then go explain, say they no migrate because of they hate their husband. They no migrate for say, then just one left Makkah then Kanna Medina. And they no migrate back Kanna Medina for say, na for fame money or anything in all their affairs. Then go explain, tell and say they migrate for sake of God and the love we then get for the messenger of Allah. And inside Hadith al-Hassan, where God don't make the wall, he make the mountain then as pillar for the wall. Then the angel then admire, they say, God, you don't make mountain, you don't ever make something way greater than mountain. Now he say yes, he say iron. He say, then the axe and back say, you don't make something way greater than iron, he say yes, he say the fire. The axe and back say, you don't make something way greater than the fire, he say yes, the water. The axe and back for say, you don't make something way greater than water, he say the breeze. And the axe and back say, you don't make something greater than the breeze. Now he say, yes, he say, the mortal man. Now then say, why? He say, because in, he the pulling Sarah, he the hide them. He say, hatala talam shimaluhu mayun fi yaminuhu. He the hide in Sarah, te in left hand self, no they know, what in right hand spend. We pray to God, let God help we know the truth, and we follow him, then we understand the bad and keep away from him. Allahumma inna nasaluka l'ikhlasa fi kulli qawlin aw amal. وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين.